our own live Hibachi Joe.
Yes.
We've got Hibachi Joe with us.
I know.
Thank
kicking
you.
Off the first day of summer, and you're going to show us how to cook some Hibachi food.
So show us some ropes. You got some tricks you can show us?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Basically, you know, I just start off a little tricks and show. Everybody had their own freestyle. I got mine. You got your,
Yeah, I'm amazed.
That's how we do it.
I'm amazed at how you can do all this. You know, I remember
it
watching.
Takes several years.
I remember, I think it's called The Volcano with the Onion, where the fire comes out. I always, every time I jump back when I see that.
That's
one of my favorites. Hibachi Joe, what we do when we go out, cook outdoor instead of at the restaurant or indoor, we basically doing outside nowadays. It's a new world, so we are stepping up.
Very interesting. We're doing it here. Mm-hmm. So you have your own business you just started.
Yes.
So what are we gonna be cooking today?
Today, we got fried rice, vegetable, like cabbage. They love cabbage around here.
Yes.
And steak, teriyaki chicken, and a shrimp.
Let's get it going.
You're making me hungry.
Thank you, I'll be cooking up real quick, you know. So
all right.
Yeah. Let's get started here.
Okay.
Let's see, I might need to get my fire extinguisher first.
Oh my goodness.
Just one second.
I'm probably going to jump back. Yeah, and Tanya, I think I should probably be the one to cook, don't you think?
Are you saying you don't trust me?
No, I do.
We'll be pretty safe here, so.
Hopefully we won't need to call the fire department or anything.
We trust Hibachi Joe here.
A little bit.
I'm going to back up a little bit.
I'm going to back up too.
I'm backing up.
I don't want my eyebrows singed.
Woo! Welcome to summer.
Woo-hoo.
Yay,
summer.
Thank
you. Gonna be a hot one today. All right.
And then we got a little bit of, you know, egg
roll.
Yeah, the egg roll.
Love it.
Thank you.
Not bad. How many years does it take to learn these tricks?
Well.
Take me, I could never get it, I don't think.
Years and years on this. So we're gonna put a little bit of tacho butter on the fried rice. Oh.
Yes.
Sorry.
You can't go wrong with butter.
Yes.
Now, this is not part of our fitness challenge.
That's
but
right.
A little bit of
well,
butter.
Well, I'm not doing the fitness challenge,
that's right.
So I'm good.
Yeah.
So I can have your plate.
No, I'm
good.
I need
I'm
a sample, too. Now, I have lost 5 pounds on our fitness challenge, so I'm going to definitely be sampling this today.
Check that out.
Wow.
So tell us
what you do. You do birthday parties, special events.
Yeah, I do like wedding reception, birthday, anniversary, graduation.
Anything.
Well, yeah, anything.
Okay.
Any special occasion.
Okay.
Anywhere from like two folks up to 100, 300.
Wow.
You know, depending on how many size they have, you know, for me to do it. So
now do you go all throughout the Wiregrass for parties?
Oh, I do like a whole bunch of Florida, Georgia, all over Georgia, and everywhere in Alabama.
Okay,
so if you need a hibachi chef, right here, this is
outdoor.
Your guy.
Thank you.
This is your guy.
And speaking of calling you, how can somebody get in touch with you if they'd like to schedule you for an event?
Yeah, they can go to my page on Facebook, Hibachi Joe Dalton.
Okay.
You can inbox, check me out, see the work that I do. And also Joe Cook fan on that page too.
Okay.
Yes, and let me know what y'all want and when y'all want. So we'll do that for you.
Joe Cook fan.
Good to know.
How about you, Joe? That's where.
I wish y'all could smell this at home because it's already smelling good.
It's going right now.
Yeah.
It's going. I already put a little bit of salt. Now I'm going to my soy sauce right here.
That's what makes it good, right?
Thank you. Yeah. I mean, outdoor can't just go wrong right here.
Right. Now, do you have a lot of people working with you? A lot of other chefs, too?
Right now, just me. Yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh. Right.
Yeah, just by myself.
Well, that's impressive that you can cook for up to hundreds at a time. That's great.
Yeah. It's a challenge, you know.
Yeah.
It's good. I love to set up, you know, the chopstick, fork, spoon, all over.
I know this is an impressive setup, so thank you so much for being on the show.
Thank you.
This is a workout for you.
Yeah. And I'm going to show you how I do a volcano, too.
Oh, yay.
Yeah.
Okay. This is my favorite part, the part where I always jump back.
They love this.
Yeah, I'm going to step back on this one, too.
They love. All right. Yes. There's plenty.
For those watching at home, don't try this at home.
Yeah,
that's right.
Really,
that's gas.
Don't try this at home.
All right. Whoa.
Wow.
Love
Check
it.
That out. Volcano right here, WDHM.
Yay!
Thank
Great
you very
job.
Much.
Impressive.
Thank you.
All right. So I don't know how we're doing with time there. Do we get to sample of this? Should we put
some
of this up?
Sure, there's a spoon, fork, whatever you can.
Okay, all right, so I don't know if you do chopsticks or not. I personally don't.
Do your work.
I will give you a
Tanya, I'm going to let you sample
it. No, you don't want to sample
it. I'm going to let you do it.
Okay, I'm going to forego on the chopsticks.
Yeah, and then I do your yum yum sauce.
Oh, yummy.
If
that's
you like
the
more,
best.
Right there.
Well, stay with us. I hate that y'all can't sample this and try this at home, folks. But for more information, as always, we're going to put details of how you can contact Chef Joe. And thank you so much for being here.
Thank
you
all for having me out here. It's a pleasure.
Yes. Absolutely.
And folks, give me a call.
All right. Stay with us. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much.